So this is a question number 139 of the set H of the NEET paper. The question is, among CaH2, BeH2 and BaH2, the order of ionic characteristics. And there are four options are there. The option number B is the correct answer, and let me tell you how. So as you can see, calcium, beryllium and barium, all the three elements are of group 2 element, and group 2 is like this: beryllium, magnesium, calcium, strontium, barium and radium. So in group 2 there are these six elements: beryllium, magnesium, calcium, strontium, barium and radium. And as we know that when we go from up to down in any group, the ionic characteristics decreases. So the group which we will be at last will have least ionic characteristics, and the group which will be at top will have more ionic characteristics. So according to this phenomenon, beryllium should have the more ionic characteristics and barium should be have low ionic characteristics because it is at the bottom of the periodic table. So the correct answer will be a B, which is beryllium hydride will have a greater ionic characteristics and barium hydride will have less ionic characteristics. So answer is B.
Explore more about the topics you love with Topper. Subscribe now and keep learning.